Bailey Minute. I'm your host, Brooke Ahana Bailey, and it has been a really long time. I'm really excited to be back. We have had a lot of work done in our home, and I'm sort of in a different area here, and this will probably be the area where we do some shooting for the next several episodes. I wanted to welcome you all back with a nice collection of overalls, because I've gotten a lot of encouragement in that department, and as you all know, I personally love to wear overalls, so who better to sell them than myself, Brooke Ahana Bailey. So I'm just going to do a few in this first episode, and we're going to kind of lead up to the best of the best. So to start off, well, these are pretty great, but they're not the best of the best in my opinion. So this pair is a recent find, and they are a pair of Levi orange tab overalls. Size-wise on these, they're a little bit narrow in the hips, so they're probably fit really well on somebody who's like a 26 waist. Nice and long, and it's really cute. I don't know if you can see, they're kind of a wide leg version, and I love the wash on them. And they're basically like new. They probably weren't even very worn very much, so. That's the first pair I wanted to share with you. There's the orange tab there, and it's also repeated in the front. And this one's not printed. On the back, it's printed on both sides, Levi's. And I'm a big fan of Levi's. Been doing a lot of research on that lately because I sell Levi's like crazy at our local flea market, the Melrose Trading Post. Okay, so the next pair, I actually almost want to keep these, but they're a little bit big on me. They'd be perfect if they were maybe like two sizes smaller. This is a pair of Toughskins, and that name makes me laugh, that brand. Union-made Toughskins. It's got the tag on it, which is always a desirable thing. What I really like about this pair is that they do come with this front apron pocket, which has actually one spot, two spot, three, four, and then in the middle, too, you can put brushes. So this is really great for a painter, and it's removable. Well, I lied. I thought it was removable, but get it. That's so you can get your pee-pee out, I guess. Sorry, censor that. Anyway, these are a great pair. They're a little bit old, oversized, so they'd be great for a man to wear, or a woman. Either way, I love a baggy like that anyway. So I love the stripes too, the railroad stripes. So I'll do one more pair for this episode. Which ones? Oh, so I was at the market last week. Oh, I lied. Here they are. As you can see, there are tons, so lots to look forward to. I was at the market last week and bought two pairs of these. These are called Big Bens, made by Wranglers. And I sold one of the pairs straight away, like that same day that I bought them. So I had one pair left that I thought I might keep for myself, but I think these are gonna be available as well. Really a nice little washed indigo and in great shape. Kind of a slimmer fit. They probably fit 27, 28 waist on a woman, and or a skinny guy, thin guy, sorry. I like thin guys. Anyway, so stupid right now. I'm just kind of excited because I did just get this great haul of overalls, and I'll be back with more to show you in a second. You've been watching The Bailey Minute with your host, Brooke Ahana Bailey.